Hello friends and welcome to this another video of Jeeva Sugarcane Juice Machine. I am Gaurav and today we are going to extract the juice from another variety of the sugarcane. This is called the white sugarcane. This is a softer variety of a sugarcane. So let's see how much juice we can get from this sugarcane. Let us measure the diameter of the sugarcane. So normally this white sugar cane is averagely above 40 mm. Let's see the weight. It is 2 kilo and 14 grams. Weight of the jug is 94 grams. Okay, so now we have crushed this 2 kilo and 14 grams of sugar canes. Let us measure the amount of juice we have extracted from this. This is 1 kilo and 472 grams. That is roughly above 70% of juice extraction. Now let us also measure the weight of the sugarcane remains, and this is nearly 2 kilo. So there is verified that amount of juice and amount of remains are the same as before. So that's it. We have nearly actually more than 70% of the juice extraction ratio with it. As we witnessed, we have crushed this three sugarcane. And as you can see, this remain is completely dried out, and the amount of juice extraction ratio is 73%. That is more than the sugarcane we used to crush and we used to showcase the juice extraction ratio. But the thing is, this white sugarcane, this is very soft and this is actually a bit expensive. So this is used for, actually we consume this sugarcane by our teeth, not by the machine. So this sugarcane is expensive for the juice purposes. So normally any juice vendor will not use this sugarcane. And as you can see, the amount of juice in this sugarcane is really high, but amount of sugar is not that high. So this sugarcane also doesn't work for jaggery production or sugar making and things like that. So as you have seen that we have showcased you that 73% of juice extraction ratio can be received from this white sugarcane. And that's it for this video, and we'll see you in the next one.